anybody figure out why I circle back? The direction that I circle back. Why do I circle back that way? What? Kind of, yeah. That's the first answer I'm looking for. It does what? Wait. It's all the way to his left leg. But I also circle back that direction to help load my hips and to prevent one thing that junior high kids love and some high school guys love it as well. It's this right here. Mario's going to head outside circle. If Mario circles his hip behind my hips, what do I have right here? Chin width. If Mario circles his hips in front of my hips and loads his hips up, I cannot chin width. You guys see that? I just put the little guy to get that chin width in the pothole. I also did something else. Mario shifted all the way to my left foot. He loaded his hips up so that he can lift me in the air. Does that make sense? Now we're going to do one more setup here, and I like this setup. It's from a post. Alright, here's what you have to understand about a post. I have to get Mario's arm straight. His arm cannot be bent and me hit a post. You guys see this tie up right here? Mario has a collar tie, I have a collar tie, I have an elbow bind, he has an elbow bind. This is the prototypical heavyweight tie up where they do this. Right? They do that for 5 minutes and 30 seconds. Then one guy slips, the other guy falls on top of him, he gets a few points real quick, and the match ends, right? He rides him out for 10 seconds, match is over. Prototypical heavyweight setup. We're gonna use this to our advantage. I'm still gonna beat his head in his hands. But I have to get Mario's arm to this position right here. Mario's arm's weak here. If I gave Mario a can of pop and I put it in his hand, I said, Mario, hold that can of pop there for as long as you can. After about a minute or so, Mario's hand's gonna start shaking and he'll start wanting to bend his elbow. Why? His arm is strong in here. He can hold that can of pop all day. But out here, his arm gets weak. So I've gotta get his arm straight. How I'm gonna get his arm straight is I'm gonna step back. I have a little more distance to cover here, but I'm gonna be able to cover that distance because I have this post that's gonna give me longer to cover. So here we go. I've circled. From here, I plant my right foot, I step my left leg back, and I get this arm straight. As I step my left leg back, I change level. I do this. Here, I've changed levels. Now Mario's arm is getting weak. I make a gun, I extend the fingers, they come right behind his elbow. As my left hand hits the elbow, my right hand comes off his head. It shoots right here towards his leg. Now from here, punch early steps up. I drive up. I go into Mario. You guys with me on that? Here? Right here, I circle. Here, I plant my right foot. My left leg steps back. Here, I post. Head outside single. I drive up. I go into him. I circle back. Make sense? This time, we're going to go to what we call a power lift. My hands, I love this lift more than I like any other lift. Alright? Number one, my hands are going to the lock. Number two, it's more power. That's what I'm calling power. Alright? Here we go. Here's what happens. Mario knows I have a good step across. What he's going to do, and this happens the higher up you get in wrestling. Mario blocks my right elbow. He takes his left hand, he starts doing this right here. So now I can't reach across. But Mario can't stop me from doing this right here, from bringing my elbow back to my stance. So Mario's blocking my left elbow here. You guys can all see that. From here, this time I'm still going to step across with my right foot, but my left arm is going to go deep. I'm going to take my left arm, go right up the crack of his butt. I'm going to lift him. I do this right here. I step. Here, my right elbow comes back in my stance. My left elbow is pointed directly at the ground. From here, I pop, drive, repenetrate. I do this. Pop, drive, repenetrate. My hands unlock on the way down. mistakes you guys will make. Because you try to hunt his leg, you'll try to lift him at the thigh, you'll try to do this. And you'll be like, Coach Myers, you're an idiot. This finish sucks. And you'll look like that right there. That is not what I'm doing. My left arm is going right up the butt. All right, right up his butt crack. Sounds gross, but that's the way it has to be. Here, into it. Circle back. Right off my circle back motion. I step across his body. My left arm goes deep. My right elbow comes back to my stance. And I can lift here. Right here. Notice my hips are in. My head is up. My hands never came unlocked, did they? No. Here I pop drive, repenetrate. Pop drive. Repenetrate. Alright? Biggest mistake you guys will make is when you're hugging the leg, try to lift him at the thigh. My left elbow must be pointed directly at the ground to lift him up. I want to show you one thing. These are not lifting. My arms don't lift. This is just a shelf. This is where I hold him for a split second until I can penetrate across. I'm going to lift Mario with one arm. Here. And I'm not even lifting him with my arm. Put my right arm here behind my back. As I step, watch my left arm go deep. Here, step. What's got Mario lifted right now? My hips, and I do this. These are just a tool to help. This is just a shelf. You guys with me? Hey, let's do this. And we'll go from there. Set up again? Yeah. Collar tie. Elbow bind. I circle to my collar, or circle to my left. Here as I circle, I pump my right foot. I step my left leg back here. I hit the shot. My trail leg steps up. Into. Fake it up. Step right across. Here. Pop drive. Repenetrate. So pose. Head outside single. Fake it up. Power lift. You guys looking at the terminology? Let's give it a shot. One, two.